All right, welcome back. This is Let's React. This is the Color Beanie Crew, the movie 1.2, part 2, bloopers of Shulk of how he reacts it with me and Reed, and we're doing the Try Not to Laugh challenge. Go! Wow! You did that so fast.
Action!
Well, I tried.
So, are you here for the second part? Good, because you're just in time.
Okay, another blooper. Well, that was
Sorry.
Another blooper. Oh, that's the grumpy.
I just now.
Yeah, all I heard was a noise. I was like, what the crap was that? Like, that was so weird.
Sorry.
And then just jumps back into the basket. Yeah. Oh, I knew it. I saw it. Yep.
Let's try again.
Yeah, try it again. Like, this is, oh, there goes the hand part. Wow!
And action! Now, before we go on to this second part, I'm gonna check to see if the volume is eating.
The volume is eating? Oh my crap! Okay. The first blooper was actually a real blooper. That was really good. Yeah, I know!
I'm gonna check to see if the volume is up.
If the volume is eating, we will let you know. Yes. It's gonna be eating all of you guys alive! Ugh, that's a weird thing
and
to say.
Action!
No, it's a scary thing
all
to
right.
say.
Now that the
like, come on!
Up, we can get started.
Sorry, Reed.
Alright. Let's stop by to eat at McDonald's.
Ooh, I'm down for McDonald's! Oh, yeah,
down.
McDonald's is gonna be so yummy!
No problem.
I think we
let's
should probably get that tomorrow. Ooh, that's a good suggestion. I'm like down for good old McDonald's. I mean,
And
wait. Okay, don't make me laugh there. Did I make a weird noise? Yes, you did. Did you forgot? Oh, right. Sorry. Oh yeah. Here I am. Oh, Mangle.
I don't know who that is, TLR. Wait!
Oh my crap! He brought it back? Yep, he brought it back. TLR? Oh man, what is this? The clones of DLR? Well, I don't know, but I remember what he says was an accident. Yeah, I know. But hey, at least it's a good comeback. Yeah, that was a good comeback, I guess. Well, you okay, DLR? Yeah, I'm good. I'm, like, a little used to it, I guess.
Action.
But, yeah, it's worth it. Oh, yeah, I tripped. I tripped on the fork.
Okay? Oh, man, what did I trip on?
My foot was bruised after that.
Hey, it looks like a sport to me.
A sport? Okay, now this is sort of like those pole things where you like run and then you like put the pole into the thing and you just leap across the stick that is up top. Oh, I know what you mean. That Olympic game? I don't even know what it's called, but yeah, it's totally worth it. Well, yeah, it's really worth it.
And action!
Baby, I'm worth it. Oh, yeah, remember that Nunu has to make Dylan ask Miko out on a date.
Really, boo-boo? You?
Boo-boo? Oh, my crap! Oh, no, he didn't. He just called Dylan boo-boo, and that is why I am... Okay, I am not going to absolutely let go on by this. I'm just going to, like, turn my head... Okay, now that was so interesting. I don't know how that turned into boo-boo into Nunu. Oh, man. If someone just call him Nunu, boo-boo, then that'll just be ruined his, like, you know, perfume and cologne career. Yeah. Holy crap.
Action.
But, man, that was a good blooper. Oh, yeah, my spy watch.
It's the spy TV.
The Spy Wait. TV? Oh. That should be a show. Yeah, that should be a show. Like, Spy TV, the TV will help you get you through. Yeah, that's a good one. That's a good one. Spy TV as a show. Yep. Oh, my crap. Yeah, Spy Watch, Spy TV. Like, what will it be the difference? No one really knows about this, Reed.
And
oh, look at this. Good old me again. Oh, Balloon Boy. I was like, who? What am I? Who am I talking to? Oh, yeah. He really wants my spy watch so bad.
Is that Balloon Girl?
Balloon Girl?
I'm a Balloon Boy.
That's just really weird. Well, like Balloon JJ. Oh, yeah, Balloon JJ. That's one of the secret animatronics. Was it the secret of, the actual secret animatronic that was in Five Nights at Freddy's 2? Yeah, they confirmed it. Oh, okay.
In action.
Gotcha. Yep. Now you know, Reed. Oh, that was Mario calling before he was the actual Mario. Yep. It was really interesting.
I wonder who's talking on that.
He forgot his line. I thought he was going to say Spy TV again. Oh, yeah. Spy TV. Okay, now you're, like, making me feel uncomfortable.
And
sorry,
action.
Reed. Sorry, Reed. And hey, there's good old me.
Looks like Balloon Boy's flying time is up. And, well, I guess that's it for the third part. Wait a
The third part? Oh, okay. I see what you did there, Shulk. Yeah, that was a good blooper.
Okay, let's try
Holy crap. Well, I am doing really good of not laughing. Yeah, you really are. Holy
and
crap.
Action. Okay, so that's it for the second part. So I hope I'll see you in the fourth part.
Okay, now he just said fourth part. Now three and four, like, it's a number rhythm.
That's a wrap.
Okay, well, we won at both parts. Holy crap! We actually won! Dude, that was awesome! But I love that movie. I really do love that movie series. Yeah, like, I think it was, doing the film where you don't even talk to me. You can't speak? Yeah, I can't speak. Like, ugh. No, I think it was probably because why I did that series is because I kept having nightmares and nightmares all the way through. And I kept thinking about some scary stuff in my head and I kept having visions. So I wanted to do that series just to give you guys some proof that it was a real thing. Yeah, this was real. Like, a real thing that happened to DLR. Yep, so now that the series is over, I can absolutely try to have good dreams. Yep, like, that's right. And I remember that I was stuck in a nightmare curse in real life. Like, yep, it's all over now. Yeah, you've been sleeping really well. Yep. But anyways, the last and final episode will be next week. Yep. And I'm sad. But wait, who's going to be reacting to the last reaction video with you? Like, who? Oh, don't worry. I have some people that are going to be reacting it to me. Oh, I cannot wait. Me too. But anyways, thank you so much for watching. Give a like and subscribe. Hit the bell so you're notified. Because we upload videos every Monday through Friday, except Saturdays and Sundays, if it's only necessary, like a holiday or a birthday or a season. And no haters, please. And we will see you guys tomorrow for more videos. Yep, tomorrow for more videos. This is DLR and Reed, and we are saying this to you. Stay colorful. Yep, stay colorful.
Bye.
See you later, cool people. Nice ending, Reed. Shut up, DLR. I mean, the rest are cool. I mean, the folks are cool. Yeah, they really are cool. It's the truth.